So this is the outcome of coffee blending with the watercolor. All right, we'll come back with the full picture after a while. And in the meantime, you can probably get coffee, tea,